Laylatul Qadr, as it is translated, is the night of power. But why? It is a night of a conversation between the lover and the beloved, between Allah and his servant. This is the night that you are expected to come and pour your heart. Just talk to your Lord. It is the night that we are expected to be ourselves. Sit there, be yourself. Talk to your Lord. Offload. And some scholars said, it is the night of offloading. Yes, it is the night of Allah, no doubt. Ask whatever you want. But before you do that, offload. Tell Allah who you are. He knows you, but he wants you to give your profile to him on that night. And rest assured, Allah will receive you without judging you. And that is the night to make the best of it and not to miss that opportunity.